Warframe! Without a doubt, one of the most popular free-to-play games and one of the most requested things in this channel since the very start, and it just received a gigantic update. Now, if you're looking at how to reduce your graphics in order to make it a bit easier for this game to work in your low-end computer, well, there are some extreme measures you can take. Welcome to the LowSpecGamer. On this bizarre corner of the internet, I explore ways of improving performance for modern games on low-end computers, even if sometimes they look very different. And on this episode, we're taking a look at Warframe. Warframe is a multiplayer free-to-play game initially released in 2013, running on the Evolution engine. Once you had dropped all the settings to their lowest, there is not much else you can do in the configuration file, but turns out, if you want to go further, there's Hialgo Boost. Hialgo is a piece of software for DirectX 9 games that allows you to cut the internal resolution in half with the press of a button, or when it detects movement. In order to make it work, all you need to do is to install the software and leave it running on the background. On the game's launcher, make sure you're running on DirectX 9 mode by disabling DirectX 10 and 11, as well as disable 64-bit mode. If you wish to remove the FPS counter or the Hialgo logo, you can do so in a configuration file in the documents folder. My game, Hialgo, Boost, and then the folder with the location of the game. You can also use this file to change the button that will cut the resolution manually. But the older viewers of the channel already know that there's a hidden Hialgo feature that allows you to reduce the resolution of vectors way under what is usually possible. In order to achieve this, you must navigate to a file located at program.files.exe, Hialgo, plugins, boost, exceptions.ini. On this file, you can add a section with the name of the game's executable, and in there, a this variable, which you can copy from the CSGO section, and set it to a value. The lower it is, the lower your textures will be, with 1 being the lowest.
Wow, so this is where Petsy Man ended up. This is not the Pepsi Man I remember. This game's way more violent.
But before you celebrate, this game has a weird quirk with Hialgo that is going to force you to make a decision. You see, you can manually change the 50% resolution with the middle mouse button or whatever you assign in the config file. But you probably noticed that on this game, switching the resolution manually disables the texture reduction. I have been unable to identify why this happens on this game, but it seems that for the moment you are forced to decide between enjoying the game looking like this, with the resolution dropping to 50% when you aim around or just move the mouse, or blurred all the time with no texture reduction. In terms of performance, you will see more benefits with one of the two options depending on your bottleneck. Luckily, you can change between the two with literally the press of a button, so you could experiment for yourself. On most normal levels, my Intel Celeron did not seem to have much issue, doing very well using the super low textures. Although forcing it down to this level did cause a fair share of visual glitches, so you might prefer a bigger value.
Simply because, oh god, that is crass.
In the new Plains of Eidolon update, you might have more issues though, as I have noticed significantly less performance. On the case of my test setup, forgetting about the textures and just cutting the internal resolution in half had a much better effect.
Well, what? What just happened? I guess entering the setup with a recently created character was not the best of ideas.
That is all for this video. Thank you, kind people of Patreon. Your effort is very important to what I do. See you all on the next one.